my private island. Come inside and go into hiding. I know that you've been sacrificing your time and need time to unwind and let go. Good morning, y'all. In today's vlog, I'm just gonna be all over the place. It's gonna be the life of an entrepreneur. Hold on, my Uncle Carly.
Hey, vlog. I'm tired. Hello, you guys. I know she's gonna see this clip. She's gonna be like, why you recording? So,
good morning, y'all. So this is a day of a life of an entrepreneur. So first thing, I woke up, brushed my teeth, washed my face. You see I'm all greased up. So I'm gonna go to my mama's house and do my little sister hair. So I'm bringing y'all along with me for that. So y'all, I'm at my mama's house doing my sister hair. And yeah, I'm gonna record the process. Baby, it's hot, so don't talk about me. Got my shirt up, this and that. What your shirt say? Cute and curvy, baby. Stick to it, yeah. Oh, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah. If I had you back, I would not did all that. I would've played it just how you wanted to play it. You didn't yet see my worth, so you tried to play me. But I was so in love, love, that I just got a little bit so complicated. But if I had you back, all I wanna do is fuck, fuck you, John. Babe, I'm just letting the blue dry clear. And we in a rush, so I'm just gonna come back when it's done. Y'all, look at my twin.
She was not prepared for that.
Yeah. I'll be back.
This is the final product. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I did get layers. She ate this.
Yeah.
Gotta show you that side too. Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, I look crazy, but now I'm just taking down my sister locks because it looked like she needed some help. So I'm just helping her take down these, and then I'm gonna do my mama hair when I get through with this. So.
Like half of that, I'ma need my money back. I'm riding through your hood, it pissed me off again. Feeling like new niggas come find me. Out there tripping like I don't got that designer pussy. All I'm trying to see is your credit card. Swipe it off of me, give me what I want. I don't need you, just CC me, just VV me, just that dick when I call. No more feelings involved, I done seen all I need to. Funny how you say you found us. You don't ever pull up on me, put it on me.
Attitude and everything. I'm at Walmart, supposed to get the rest of my stuff, and I was gonna bring y'all in there, but I got my bonnet on. I don't want to go in there with my bonnet on, but my hair, I know you look a mess for sure, for sure, child. So I'm gonna put my hood on and I'm gonna go in there, just grab what I need and come right back out. And I'll probably just show y'all when I get home. And I'm probably end up redoing my hair too. Well, just pulling out a middle edge, honestly. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna hit y'all up when I get back home.
I'm back at home,
And child, I'm so tired. Like I said, I ain't ate or nothing. So I think what I'm gonna do is fix my friend's wig because she dyed her lace and I have to fix it. So I think I'm gonna fix that, and while it's processing, I'm gonna fix me something to eat. Cause once I fix me something to eat, I gotta get my hair station together and my workstation together until I get a vanity, because time has come. I'm getting back into my business and I need my work desk. So the vanity that I have now is my work desk. So I gotta move all that stuff and put it in the car and all that and get my business stuff together. So let me get myself situated and then I'm gonna come back on camera, because yeah, I'm just discombobulated right now. So yeah, let me do that.
If I had to back, I wouldn't have did all that. I would've played it just how you wanted to play it. You didn't yet see my worth, so you tried to play me. But I was so in love, oh, that I just got a little bit so complicated. But if I had you back, all I wanna do is fuck,
fuck,
get drunk, take drugs. All I wanna do is fuck, get drunk, hop, pain. All I see would be no love. You, it would be no love. You.
So yeah, I'm just gonna let this sit. And I'm gonna show y'all what I'm gonna do. So I'm finna get, this was where I was doing my hair. This is my work desk. So I don't have no vanity yet, but I gotta vacuum my floor because maybe for some reason my couch, don't nobody sit on my couch. Like I gotta lay that couch. Don't nobody sit on it. But the thing is, it be like coming off real bad because it's leather. Like, don't nobody sit on it. But anyways, but yeah, so I gotta sweep the floor, vacuum the floor, because I'm not sweeping on carpet, boo. I'ma vacuum, and then all this is work stuff. Like everything right here, it got something to do with work. Everything, boo. So I'm just finna clean off all the hair stuff. The stuff that I use is gonna go in this cart. So the stuff that I use is gonna go in this cart. And the stuff that I don't use, I'm just putting in the bathroom, in a closet. So yeah, I'm finna get to it, y'all.
If I did it all again, I would give like 10%. You deserve like half of that. I'ma need my money back. I'm riding through your hood and piss me off again. Feeling like new niggas come find me. I've been tripping like I don't got that designer pussy. All I'm trying to see is your credit card. Swipe it off of me. Give me what I want. I don't need you. Just see me. Just VV me. Just that dick when I call. No more feelings involved. I done seen all I need to. Funny how you say you found us. You don't ever pull up on me, put it on me. Right. You the one that won us. Can't give no, can't give no.
Fuck,
get drunk, take drugs. All I wanna do is fuck, get drunk, hop, pain. All I see is no love. You, it will be no love. You, it will be no love. You, if I did it all again, I would give like 10%. You deserve like half of that. I'ma need my money back. I'm riding through your hood and piss me off again. Feeling like new niggas come find me. I've been tripping like I don't got that designer pussy. All I'm trying to see is your credit card. Swipe it off of me. Give me what I want. I don't need you. Just see me. Just VV me. Just that dick when I call. No more feelings involved. I done seen all I need to. Funny how you say you found us. You don't ever pull up on me. Put it on me.
this stuff up. I gotta go check on the wig because the timer stopped, and yeah, that's what we're doing. Okay, y'all, so this is what it looked like. So we're going to have to do it again because it didn't do it. So we got to do it again. Got this in. We're gonna come back, check on it in the next 20 minutes. So yeah, let's go back to the living room. So got the desk clinked off and everything. I'm just gonna move these mirrors in this desk and put it over there, but I'm moving out my way, and then I'm gonna vacuum the whole living room. So yeah, I'm vacuuming the floor, and then I'm gonna come back when I get through vacuuming the floor, because this is too much. I gotta move everything, and baby, that's too much. So I'm gonna come back. So y'all, I was vacuuming the floor and my vacuum didn't move. So I'm like, why my vacuum didn't move? I took the vacuum apart, baby. And I took the vacuum apart. So I was like, dang. You know, it got all this hair in it. Excuse me, let me clean the hair out. It went to her. The belt broke. So yeah, I'm gonna go back to Walmart and give me a belt. And then I'm gonna come back when I get back from Walmart. Child, let me hurry up. It's already dark outside, and it's 6 o'clock, so I'll be back when I get home. So y'all, guess what? Went to Walmart, made a blank trip. Child, they ain't had no vacuum, bill. So I'll try Ace tomorrow, but for now, I'm just finna move the stuff where it need to be, and I'll vacuum tomorrow, baby. I'm tired, so, baby, I don't know, child. Like, it's just like when I want to get stuff done, I can't never get nothing done. But I'm just finna move this stuff where it's supposed to go. And baby, that's all I can say. It's just I'll be back tomorrow with cleaning this stuff up and everything. So see y'all tomorrow. Good morning, y'all. It is the next day. Y'all, I just woke up. It's 9:07. I hate when I wake up so early. Like, it is a weekend. Why am I up so early? But I feel like I got a lot to do today. But not really, but I just feel like it's a lot. I'm finna go in the bathroom, brush my teeth, wash my face. I feel like I'm gonna do it backwards, but I don't care. But I'm finna brush my teeth, wash my face, do my hair, and then get in the shower, because y'all, look at my hair. Hold on, let me just show y'all. Ooh. Let me just show y'all my hair. Well, I know my ears probably messed up, because baby, I just been to scratching. I put the back in two plaits yesterday. I know I gotta fix this little ponytail. But you see, I got edges on the side, and like the middle, it looked like I got a hairline. So I'm finna put a middle edge. I'm finna put a edge in the middle to see if it look right. If it don't, you'll just see me with a side part, maybe. I don't know. But I'm gonna do my hair, and then I get out the shower, I have a wax appointment, and then It should be 12 o'clock, so I gotta run to the beauty supply store, and then I gotta go to my mom's house and do her hair. And then I gotta come back. I gotta go to Ace, y'all. I gotta go to Ace and get some vacuum bills. So I'll probably do that after my wax. It's just gonna be an eventful day. Oh my gosh, it didn't feel like I had to do nothing yesterday. Now I gotta do a whole lot. Let me put my hair back in the bunny, child, till I get out the shower. Child. This little braid be taking me some time, so I'm gonna come back when I finish my hair books and get out the shower and stuff. So, hey y'all, I'm at the shower, brush my teeth, wash my face, did everything I was supposed to. So now I am just finish my hair. I gotta take the plaits out, you know, wet it a little bit, and go get my little wax, sweetie. And then once I get my wax, I'm gonna go to Ace. Stop by the beauty supply store and then go to my mama, do her hair, come back, clean up, and then do my friend wig again. Because, y'all, it's a whole lot with that wig. So, I'm going to come back.
I'm a player, yeah, it is true that I changed the game for you. I want to see what it do. Can I be free? This is how I feel. I'm in need of love. So, let's dip a bite.
I really look cute like this. In the mirror, you know how like if you know how you can look cute in the mirror, but like if you look in the phone or take a picture, you look how I miss. That's how I look. I can look good in the mirror, but when I'm looking in this camera, I look how I miss. So let me do my hair so I can go. You only wanna fuck,
fucking lay up,
ever gave us. When I see you, I hate when I see you. When I see you,
fuck you
when I see you.
Got a good girl, but wasting her time. Cause you don't know what to do with it, a beautiful.
You be sleeping hoes instead of home.
Yeah, we be doing close cross
but you better call it for me now.
1 minute I hit you, the next day you want it.
Where you at?
Yeah.
Expeditious, nigga, stretch me out. So y'all, this is the finished look of my hair. I went ahead and did that middle edge, as you can see, and it looks so much better. Like, curls popping. Like, what? Girl, my hair look good. My hair look good. But y'all, I'm finna go, because if I be in this house forever, then I'm finna take some pictures first. I'm gonna take some pictures first, then I'm gonna leave. So y'all, I'm back. I'm packed and I'm ready to go. So let's go. I'm gonna go get wax, go to Ace Beauty Supply Store, then my mom's house. Y'all, tell me why I was finna run into somebody's car. I'm in a parking spot and I thought I put my car in park. I took my foot up off that brake, baby. I felt my car moving. I hurried and put on that brake. Baby, because I was about to hit this car in front of me at Trust. I can't afford to pay for nobody else's car, baby. So, baby, my foot was on go, baby. But I'm finna go in Ace. I don't think I can see. Where is it? Wait a second. I'm finna go in Ace and get me a new vacuum bill for my vacuum. Y'all, I couldn't get my wax because, like me, I don't listen. And I didn't book an appointment. I went to walk in. So on Sunday, they only had one esthetician. And she was fully booked. So I guess I have to book an appointment. But I'm finna go on Ace to give me the vacuum bill. Hopefully they got it. Fingers crossed. Then I'm finna go to the beauty supply store. Then I'm finna go back home and do my friend wig clean up. And then go to my mom's house and do her hair. That's how we gonna do it. So yeah. So y'all, I'm back at home. So I'm finna go ahead and do the wig. Y'all, I'm gonna have to sweep my floor. Cause what? I couldn't find no vacuum bed. And I wasn't finna buy no new vacuum. So I guess I'm gonna have to sweep the floor, baby. Sweep the carpet. But y'all, so I'm finna do this wig and get back to clean up. And I go to my mama's house maybe around 2 or 3 o'clock to do her. So I'm gonna do this off camera because I know if I do it on camera, I'm gonna stall. So let me put on my little music and do. I'm gonna finish my friend wig because, baby, this color has been getting to the best of, like, both of the best of us or whatever. So I'm finna try to make it to the color she wanted to be or whatever. So I'm gonna hit y'all back when I hit y'all back. So boom, y'all. I done swept the living room floor up. The best of my abilities. And baby, I'm tired because I need to hurry up and get another vacuum because I ain't sweeping on the carpet, boo. So it's time to tackle that corner. It's time to tackle that business corner, boo. Like, they look a hot mess. So I'm finna get the lighting and stuff set up over there and everything and baby, watch some YouTube. It's like this corner, so let's go.
Tell me what you see in me. Gotta be something different. You must be made for me. Patience is nothing. In and out.
Show y'all everything that I got. And I'm finna just start going back to putting everything up. This is just temporary, y'all. This is just a temporary setup because I don't know how I actually want it. I got an idea, but I ain't gonna actually do it right now. So I'm finna show y'all everything I got. So, start off is my thank you cards. Yep, that's what these are. My thank you cards. Oh, no, these aren't my thank you cards. These are the labels. So I'm going to put this back in the box. But these are the labels. Yeah, I can't read because I said thank you cards. Because I seen thank you on the box. Okay, so we're just going to set that right there for right now. And I bought another one of these for my iPad to set my iPad on. Because I don't know where the last one went, so I had to buy another one. I went crazy when it came to stuff on Amazon and ordering stuff for what I needed. But the thing was, Amazon, they was tripping. I was using my mama Amazon Prime because she got Amazon Prime, and it was going to come faster. But the thing was, they kept losing my stuff. Like, how's y'all Amazon Prime and y'all not Prime and y'all keep losing everything I got? Y'all better tell them Amazon delivery drivers to secure their truck or something. So I got my poly mailers. Let me put this up here. And then I got leftover thank you bags from when I had my business, my first business when I was selling hair and everything, y'all. So I'm gonna put this in here with the poly millers for right now. And I got my stickers because I am gonna be my lithium battery stickers. I am gonna be shipping out something that has my battery in it. So that's the sticker that I need. And then these are the bags for my clothes. I'm just gonna put everything in the first drawer for right now. These are my thank you cards. And we're not gonna open these just yet. Should I open them? No, I'm not gonna open them just yet. I'm gonna get everything that's gonna be, baby, in a separate box. So for now, I'm just gonna put everything in the top. And this right here is the label printer. When I first started my business, I wanted to get one, but my mom was like, oh, they gave me samples, how cute. My mom was like, you don't need one. So I was using my printer, but like, baby, my printer, it kept running out of ink. Oh my gosh, it kept running out of ink. So the way my printer is, it's like once it run out of one color, you can't use it no more. Okay, this is cute. This is real cute. I'm just gonna just plug it up. I ain't even gonna connect it right out of bed. I'm just gonna plug it up. Y'all, I'm really tired. I'll probably go to my mom and have to do her hair. I think I'm gonna go over there maybe 4 o'clock. Oh, child, I'm so tired. I'm tired, child. Then tomorrow, Monday. Oh my god, what is this? Oh my gosh. Okay, this I'm gonna just sit right up here. This is one of the boxes that I have. Oh, that's what this is. Y'all be wanting to cut myself. I be using scissors. I be using scissors the wrong way and everything, like a head-on box. So yeah, I just hope these are the right size. So I'm gonna just put this together just to see, cause I'm gonna be so sad if it's not. Cause y'all, I was literally struggling. Okay, how I put this together? Okay. Let me bend everything. Okay. So. Boom, boom. Okay. Okay, maybe if I, cause I ain't gone. Okay, so let me do this. Let me cut this in half. Oh, these scissors are awful. It's gonna roll, baby. Yes, it will. Yeah. It's gonna fit. These are perfect size boxes. And let me take out these boxes. Oh, these are so cute. They're pink stickers. And I said, thank you for supporting my small business, big business. We standing on big business, boo. What you talking about, small business? We standing on big business. Okay, bag of nails, nabble. Okay, so I really think there's it with opening stuff. Yeah, that's it with opening stuff, cause why do these look purple? Oh, okay. Y'all finna get so mad. I was like, why the freak do them look purple? Okay. So. Oh, my eye. Okay, so. These boxes. I ain't even gonna lie. I might order some more boxes. But for now, I think this is all I need. Okay. Y'all, then we got my business cards. My business cards, I'm gonna put right here. I'm gonna put them right there. And then I got a planner. Let me open this. Y'all talk about, I'm talking about, oh, and it's, what was that? Oh, I'm already breaking it. Hold on. But my iPad. This is the first product that came. I ain't gonna let y'all see. I'm just gonna open it off camera and put it in here for right now. But y'all, this is really it. So it's nothing to really show as of right now. But I'm gonna definitely still show y'all. This is how it look right now. You know, just some simple. I don't know where I'm putting them lights at just yet. Don't mind that underneath there because that's coming from underneath there. But, yep, everything is everything. So, I'm gonna go to my mama's house. Now, oh, I gotta put my clothes in the dryer. So now, once I get through putting my clothes in the dryer, I'm gonna go to my mama's house because I gotta do for her because it's almost 4 o'clock. So, y'all, actually, this is gonna be the end of this video. I hope you guys like and enjoyed it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share. Tell a friend to tell a friend to come subscribe, baby. Bye. In and out, arguing, trifling, difficult.